acrid bellows of young girls yelling at the stunning gamiland moonlight because they are jealous of her hair and the gods in her breath. She is a beautiful Nefertiti, a portrait of dark-skinned woman holding two golden spirits waltzing to hums and resonances of the Okavango waters kept in her bellies during epoch seasons. She is a spectacle, a divine Queen Hera, descendant of Goddess Gia. Bellied inside of her are wonderful accents of thousands of souls with countless audiences of mopane and palm trees screaming. Sunsets are not peaches and peaches are not peaches, but water lilies are and forever shall be. I heard of backpackers, pillowcases, head hunting and putting love bounties on tourists, begging them for couple more one night stands and a bunch of witness crocodiles and hippos screaming at the top of their lungs. We saw angry elephants on a right of protest, stomping and singing songs of dissent, saying, we demand justice, don't chase us, and we want lawyers, not liars. This woman is amazing, and no sticks or stones can break her bones. Her sands are of faithful hands of mothers, mothers holding on to ankles of silhouettes of brave men and two F engines, cruising shadows of lonely evenings of the wild, wild west. And her face is deeply rooted in memories, murals and writings and dreams of patriotic Mount Rep family, pledging allegiance to her name, with their hands soaring in the air like half-naked national flags. Pole dancing and stealing kisses from the skies, dusty winds carrying sculptures of young boys looking like wealth and pregnant economies. She is beautiful, love stories on trinkets and written on trinkets and promise rings. This woman is love, love at first sight, the radiant candelabra and lanterns decorating Maung beaches, big trees and our bridges that escaped vicious atrocities by captors. She is rosary beads to the hopeless, the image of resilience and tenacity wrapped around broken hearts and fingers, an inspirational story of determination, a complete masterpiece blessed with sweeter sense that to her gaze, towns and towns and more towns and cities that project illusions of themselves are left bleak and singing digits on holidays. This woman is love, love at first sight. This woman is a pleasant sight to die for, and I died on her legs. I rose up young and surrounded by indomitable tribes lodged in the picture square of her undefiled thighs. So hush, hush ye nostalgic virgin girls, and lo and be gold, as legends of motherhood buried in her cars illuminate from contours of her hips. For she as in Gamiland, a classic queen and a home to bow down to. So lay your feelings down, young girls, and welcome to the Republic of Gamiland. Thank you.